The Iroquois School District is looking at changes after two boys simply wandered off during a recess period Monday at the Elma Primary School. The boys were found safe after a two-hour search. Iroquois Superintendent Douglas Schofield says the district is now reviewing supervision of outside recess and tightening up a student check-in, check-out notification system. Kelly, why don't you take this?
Sure. With staffers, you can't say if any staff were punished because of personnel policies. The district is also reviewing its notification of parents after family members of the boys were displeased that they did not hear about the boys missing sooner.